A Bangor man who was rescued from his burning home last month has died. Crews were called to a mobile home in Colonial Pines Park on Ohio Street on March 14th. Officials say 75-year-old Lawrence Dawson was pulled from the home but was taken to a hospital with severe burn injuries. We're told Dawson died on Sunday. A second man who also lived at the home was not injured, and the fire remains under investigation.